They planned his death together in the palace of the high priest wickedly. Very sad, very. Mentally, I leave that previous scene. I fix my love on a great day gone down with history. Do you mean that day in Bethany? Expensive, precious ointment anointing my Lord. What a beautiful sight to see. I know you're speaking about Mary. The smell of the ointment of anointing brought out the beast. Thanks with jealousy. Lord have mercy. Some suggested the ointment should have been so the poor, the clothed beast. Every time I read this, I have to laugh out loudly. My Lord exposed and stopped them from troubling the lady in her caring love. Right now, I feel so very happy. The smell of that precious ointment of anointing brought out the beast, raging and angry. That's right, especially after hearing that great prophecy. She received promotion instantly. Wherever this gospel is preached, the world hears about Mary. To God be the glory. Then Judas went out and plotted for his 30 pieces of silver from that assembly. Tell me, did he do that just to be more wealthy? I'm asking you, why did he allow those religious wheels to roll over his precious memory? I do not know. Please, can you tell me? Did the smell of that precious ointment of anointing stir up the beast to hinder Mary? Is this not the reason why Jesus had to correct them openly? Did this same smell weigh up the beast of betrayal with a kiss so deceitfully? Moreover, did this same smell drive Judas to go get his price money? Heavenly Father, I truly wonder. Answer or no answer,